Insects, huh? Well, hard to believe I've already been here half a year. The festival used to seem so far off, and now it's just next month. The past 6 months really have flown by.
Huh? Is that you, Reed?
Towa? Hey there. Haven't seen you out and about too much lately.
Well, the meeting I was in ended a little early, so I thought that was a nice point to call it a day.
I see. Did you guys discuss the Academy Festival?
Yep. We've still got a lot we need to nail down before next month to keep the preparations running smoothly. There's enough to discuss that we're actually meeting again tomorrow.
Sounds like work's really keeping you busy then. By the way, have you figured out what you'd like me to help you with tomorrow? I'll even take the tasks now if you have them handy.
Oh, I usually sort those out before I go to bed. I guess I could go over them now. But there's some shopping I really need to do. Sorry. Is it okay if I give them to you tomorrow morning like usual?
That's totally fine.
Reen, there's something I want to tell you. And I'm sorry it's taken me so long to say it, but I want you and everyone from Class 7 to know how grateful I am for what you did at Corellia Fortress.
Oh. It's fine, really. We've gotten plenty of rounds of thanks for it already. We just kind of ended up in the wrong place at the right time, and we were lucky the instructors were there, and...
That doesn't change the fact that you saved my life. I wasn't on the same floor where the conference was being held, but if a shot from the railway guns had hit Orcus Tower, I doubt I'd be standing here today.
Towa, I'm just glad you're safe.
Thanks. Anyway, I feel like I'm just kind of babbling on and repeating myself now, so I'll stop myself here.
Huh. She's awfully conscientious, isn't she? Oh, you said you were on your way out to do some shopping, right? Is there a lot on your list?
Well, a pretty good amount, I suppose. Oh, and I just remembered I need to pick up that stuff at the bookstore, too. Then after I get everything I need at the general store, I might have to make a trip back here to drop it off.
You could do that. Or I could come along with you and help carry all those bags. So how about it? No strings. I just feel like you could use a hand.
Oh no! There's no way I could drag you along on all my errands. I mean, sure, it'd be a big help, but I just feel so bad asking you to do it. Ugh, that makes it sound like deep down I secretly want you to come, and that's not...
Well, if it eases your conscience, there's actually something I need your advice on. It's about my class and what we can do for the upcoming festival.
Should be everything. Wow, is it this late already?
I guess the sun has started setting a little earlier lately. Still, I had no idea you came here often.
Well, Nick is always able to get stuff you can't buy anywhere else. He's my go-to guy when there's something I can't get at the Academy store, like fireworks to use in school events. I think we even asked him for a penguin costume once, and he actually got it.
Yeah, It sounds like you have a pretty unique shopping list.
Uh-huh. Wait! How did you end up with all those bags? Oh no, I'm so sorry! Here, give me some of those.
Don't worry about it, I'm fine. You're carrying plenty as it is.
Sorry, Reen. Well, how about we take a break in the rest area over there? I'll buy you a coffee or something. You wanted to ask me something about the Academy Festival too, right? Ooh, yeah. That does sound like a problem. Well, your class doesn't have enough people to do anything that involves large-scale equipment or decorations. You all could get together and run a little cafe without any problems, if you all wanted to do something like that.
I'd thought about it, yeah. Still, if we're going to do something, I at least want it to be as impressive as what the other classes are doing.
Feeling a little competitive, aren't we, Reen? Well, you have enough people to put on a play or run a game tournament, but other first-year classes have already applied to do both of them.
I see. I don't really want to copy an idea another class is already doing. Actually, didn't you, Crow, Angelica, and George use the stage for your exhibit last year?
You heard about that? How much do you know?
Not too much. All of them seem to dance around the details. One thing they all agreed on, though, was that it was a real hit.
Me and my big mouth. You really want to know?
If you don't mind telling me, anyway. Who knows? It might help me think of something Class 7 could do.
Well, if you insist, I can't turn down a chance to help a sweet fledgling first year, especially after how much you helped me. I'll reach down to my toes and muster every last bit of courage to tell you.
Thanks. Was it some kind of traumatic experience or something?
Well, in short, we put on a musical performance. A little concert of sorts, you could say.
Wow, really? I wouldn't have expected that from you guys. So you can play an instrument, then?
I am afraid not. That's how I got stuck being the singer. Angie, Crow, and George all played for the show, though.
Wow, that actually sounds like it'd be a lot of fun. If we put on a musical show, I'm sure Elliot would be a big help. So, what kind of music was it? Classical? Folk? Show tunes?
Well, it's hard to describe, but it was passionate? Really modern.
I'm not sure I get what you mean.
Well, it's not really a genre that's caught on in the Empire yet. You definitely wouldn't hear it played in Heimdall's opera house, that's for sure.
Huh?
Alright. Do you have some free time tomorrow evening? If you can't come until after you're done exploring the old schoolhouse, that's okay with me.
Tomorrow evening? Yeah, I should be free. Should I meet you in the student council room?
Oh no. Can you go to the computer room in the main school building?
Sure thing. Does this have something to do with the concert you held last year?
You'll just have to find out tomorrow night. Anyway, sorry to keep asking favors of you, but would you mind coming to the lower class dormitory with me? If we stay out here much longer, we're going to miss dinner at the dorms.
You have a point. But really, I'm fine with all the bags. Just leave the heavy lifting to me.
You're so stubborn!
Thank you. Thank you. thanks for coming.
Good morning, Angelica. I saw you'd placed a request for me. I'm assuming this one isn't on behalf of the engineering club?
Yeah, this one's a personal favor. Anyway, I hate beating around the bush, so let me get to the point. Will you spar with me?
You want to fight?
Don't look so surprised. This is a military academy, after all. I enjoy the martial arts as much as anyone. It's not like I spend all my time on the prowl for beautiful maidens to deflower.
Is that really something you should be fessing up to? Still, this feels so out of the blue. Did something happen?
You're overthinking it. It's just that it's been a while since I got any good exercise. No need to make a big deal out of it. Just think of it as a fun way to kill some time. So, you in?
Alright, I'm game for it.
Much obliged. Well, let's not waste any more fighting time talking.
Your stance is...
Don't think of holding back on me now. Though I'm a bit rusty, so I don't know how much of a fight I'll put up.
You wouldn't know it just looking at her. Her guard seems flawless. If I leave any openings, she's going to run me into the ground. No worries. I'm planning to give you everything I've got.
That's what I want to hear. Well then, come at me. Let's see what you're made of.
Go! Here we go! My turn! My turn! Go! Here we go!
Not bad. Guess there's no need to hold back. Not a bad workout.
That's that. Let's keep moving. I did it.
I should have expected a swordsman of the Eight Leaves One Blade School wouldn't go down so easily. If I'd been keeping up with my training, I could have given you a stiffer challenge.
If you hadn't just told me, I wouldn't have guessed you'd skipped a single day of your training. In fact, you're actually even stronger than I expected you'd be.
I'm still just a fledgling. Got a long way to go before I can really serve up an A+ beatdown. I'm nowhere near as strong as Instructor Sarah, and my old master was pretty amazing herself.
Oh, believe me, I felt plenty of skill and training in every punch you landed. By the way, your fighting style reminded me a lot of the Eastern martial art Taito. Are you a practitioner by any chance?
I should have guessed you'd be familiar with it. Around 7 years ago, I met a lady from the East who was traveling around the Empire. I kind of ran away from home and followed her around for about half a year, and she taught me Taito. I've mixed in a bit of my own flavor over time, though. Good old-fashioned fisticuffs.
Even now, I still find it hard to believe you're from one of the four great houses.
Aren't you the flatterer? You're gonna make me blush.
That wasn't flattery.
Well, we might not be as tangled up as Eustace's family, but House Rogner has its fair share of issues. Guess that's why my rebellious teenage impudence has hung on so long. Even now, there are still some family affairs I worry about.
What kinds of things?
It'd probably be better if I kept it to myself. At least for now. Anyway, I'm lucky to have met Towa, Crow, and George, and then some cool first years like you guys. I'm glad I came to Thor's. Right now, in my life, you guys are all I need.
Angelica.
But hey, it's nice to know I can still hold my own in a fight. At least I know that if worse comes to worse, I should be able to keep Towa and the others safe. And knowing that is enough to have made this all worthwhile. Thanks, Reen.
You're welcome. Glad to finally be able to help you out for a change. And besides, it sounds like some good ideas for what Class 7 can do for the festival might just be coming my way.
I'm looking forward to seeing what you guys come up with. And yeah, I hear you'll be spending some alone time with Towa this evening.
What?
Oh, there's no need to be embarrassed. It's just that Towa might be perfectly professional when it comes to work, but she's more than a little inexperienced when it comes to the menfolk. So promise me you'll be gentle with her, okay? Now, if you'll excuse me. Oh wait, I almost forgot. I wanted to give you this for helping me out. Anyway, see you around. I'll let you know when I'm ready for round two.
She really is one of a kind. Oh well, I guess I should be going too.
It's time to begin our investigation.
My turn.
Here we go.
Right. My turn.
I'm sorry, everyone.
Not yet.
Right.
Here I go!
Yeah!
Nice.